Bold and the Beautiful for Monday, August 23rd, teasing that there will be an explosive battle fight between Jack and Sheila. The two will go head-to-head. Jack struggles to protect his loved ones. In addition, Quinn will also have some trouble in his relationship. She needs some advice from Carter, and Quinn doesn't know what to do when Eric offers to mediate. Will she get back with her husband, or will he continue his cheating relationship with Carter? This week, Jack is going to see Sheila to warn her. Jack doesn't want to see Sheila's face near his son and wife. Sheila also won't sit still despite Jack's threats. She says she will bring Jack's secret to light. Sheila will tell him that she will do exactly what she wants and that he will not stop her. She will also force him to do what she asks. On Thursday this week, Rich will also express his anger. He will give Sheila a warning. He will threaten Finn's biological mother himself. Rich told them, "As long as she's out there, she's a threat. If she reaches out, we need to know about that. Jack, we have to shut her down completely." Of course, viewers also learned that Sheila contacted her son through the phone number. Finn didn't tell Steffi either. He was sneaking around behind his wife's back. But Jack is also unaware that Finn has contacted her and that he will show up at Sheila's hotel and insist she leave LA. Jack warned her in a follow-up episode this week. We know that Sheila won't get along with her son easily. She will have a lot of trouble, and the hindrance comes from the Forrester family and his adoptive father. Beanby updated last week that her son had sent her a heart emoji, so this gave Sheila a glimmer of hope about her son. Sheila thinks Finn has started accept his biological mother. She will tell Jack to bend over. "I'm not going anywhere," she would reply. Finally, what we most were looking for to has arrived. Quinn will come back to life with Eric. Although she will be happy to live at the Forrester mansion again as Mrs. Eric Forrester, she still loves Carter very much, so Quinn's mind and heart remained in Carter's house. But the big question is, now that Quinn is back with Eric, can she stay away from Carter? Or Quinn still can't stop missing her lover. According to the leaked information we have, Quinn will continue to cheat with Carter for the next few weeks.